This is going to be our adventure fat bike with the wider tire and rim than our mukluk. So this will take you across a super loose trail, whether it's sand or snow or any sort of terrain. You can make your own trail with it. You also have all the same mounts that our mukluk does. You can run your extra anything cages, extra bottles here. And then we also have a rack and system off the back too if you want to bring more stuff with you.
And how many gears are there?
This is going to be a 2x10 setup.
Okay.
You got two up front, 10 in the back.
Perfect.
And it comes with our alternator dropouts, so you can run it single speed, you can run it geared, and give you that option.
Awesome. I'm excited. I'm going to take it out.
Sounds good. Like I said, I think I have about three up front. Three or four in the back.
Okay, I know what you're talking about.
That'll be perfect.
So, all right. Set, and I can get help you get the seat height set for you.
This all right.
Just a guess.
I think that'll be fine.